there, my name is Mars and welcome to a let's play of Penumbra Black Plague. Yes, I decided to actually play this, replay it actually. I've played a lot of it. I'm thinking I'm pretty close to the end on my normal playthrough, but I couldn't just leave this out. I'm planning to do all three of the Penumbra games, so yeah, I was thinking about doing maybe a quick recap on this whole game. But it, yeah, I thought it would be more fun to actually let you see the whole game than just give a quick recap on the whole storyline, because besides, I'm not really good at explaining stories that much anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna play this. Like I said, I've played a lot of this game already, so some scares I won't be that jumpy about, but I have to say, it's like Amnesia, there's gonna be monsters trying to get you, and that still gives a sense of urgency, a sense of dread, which will be shown by me mostly, I think. Maybe by you, but I wouldn't see that anyway. So yeah, I'm excited to play this actually. It's a really fun horror game, and this one is more horror than the first one. You don't have any means of defending yourself, so it's more like Amnesia, as in you have to hide from the monsters, you have to run away from the monsters, instead of just bashing their heads in and basically knocking them out and just go on your merry way. So yeah, and I'm excited to actually play this again. It's been a while, so maybe rusty on some of the puzzles, but I think I got most of it, so let's go. I might as well go on the... No, let's just do normal, because I want to go through this sooner and get to the next part. So, yes.
Without this knowledge, without this foundation, you could not have the will to do what I must now ask of you.
Is that a Howard, my father?
I followed my father to the Green Wastes to uncover his secrets. You had to know how far I was willing to go.
Pretty cool.
I found a disused mining shaft and took shelter from the storm. You had to know how desperate I was.
I knew
I was plagued by doubts, fears, and mysteries, and aided by a madman, Red. You had to know how lonely I was.
Still am.
I incinerated my best friend. Red told me he wanted to die. You had to know how guilty I felt.
I still do.
I ventured boldly onwards, and was struck down by my own heroics. You had to know how stupid I was.
Mm-hmm.
All of these things. So human, so perfect. And yet still I failed to do what I must now ask of you.
Run away? So, if you remember, or if you've seen the last episode of Penumbra I played, I got struck down by someone, and then there it ended. So basically, we're starting off from that point when I regain consciousness, and then... Yeah, we'll see what is going to happen. Ooh, good, I'm awake. Hello. Wakey, wakey. All right, let's play. My glow stick, my trusty glow stick, yay. Glow stick might be useful, will be. Between light and shadow, exists an entire world. That world is necessary, a world is necessarily our own. Get out, now, oh. Who's O? Ooh. I'm guessing that's an... Well, it was another... Ooh, coin! Survivor. Was is the good... office desk... It's locked. Yeah, well, that's figured. I wanna see what's... that's creepy. Cold, freezing touch. Like I said, I know most puzzles are in here, so... I'm gonna just speed through this. As much as I can. Why can't I just... oh, there we go. Dink. I needed the coin to actually open this. Beep! Squeak, 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 squeak. Let me use my glow stick just for, so you guys can see. May 2001. I wasn't sure on how long I've been out, but my head still hurts. Either it hasn't been long or that hit me really hard. I didn't have a clue of what's going on, and all of a sudden, I really didn't care. I was getting out. Was it 2000 when I started on this expedition? Ooh. What is that? That, my friend, is no good. Ooh, what the? Deja vu. Yeah, this game is more messing with your mind than the other one was. Salvation, mine or someone else's? Save point. Well, I guess you got my last note. We're through the thick of it now. If you, like me, have just escaped into the ventilation, you shouldn't be far from the stronghold set up in the mess hall. Should be safe there. I've been making my route. If you follow that, you should be fine. Almost home and dry now. Well, home is a long way away. I heard Howard has been working on a cure. Maybe we can beat this thing all, after all. Maybe when I get back, we'll be able to sort things out. And by the time you made it through, you will just in time for tea and medals. Ooh, good. Maybe even some hot chocolate. How about that? Ooh, goody. I can't wait. I love hot chocolate. Niels Oswald Keith. Chief Chemist, P.S. Be careful of the mess hall security. I designed it myself. It's sensitive to organic material. Okay. By the way, there's a collection mechanic in this one. There are certain artifacts you can collect in here, and I've uncovered a couple. I don't know if I got everything up to the point I got it anyway, but... we'll see about that. I want a Coke! Yay! Soda can, soda. Happy soda time. Watch out, collapse. I'll show you what that means. The whispering is still there! That's reassuring, I suppose. Okay, now... it says collapse for a reason, because if you want to go in there... without... what am I supposed to do? What I'm trying to do right now. You'll fall down and you die. You fall and you die! You die. And we don't want to die just yet, not in the first episode anyway. Bonk, bonk. Made it. So there's a, I think that stuff is might be cold enough to kill me. And that's why I needed the, yeah. As you might have guessed it, that was the monster that's gonna haunt my existence in this place. Catch up! Just looking around if I find it, if I can find any artifacts that I might have missed. Okay, this is a thermostat. I can lower it with my Coke can so the cooling system would turn off. And that's why I needed the Coke can. There we go. Into the next area! As you can see, I'm trying to actually fast track this. So to the point I wasn't there anymore. Hello?
Chef Carlito is waiting for you in the mess hall with insert today's specials here.
Ooh, I love that dish.
An efficient worker, and only efficient workers will be fed.
I'm not gonna read all the then notes because I don't really care. Now, if I wanted to actually go through this laser system over here, I would probably die, so we're not gonna do that. Hello? Okay, we are going to do that. Okay, sorry. My bad.
Chef Carlito is waiting for you in the mess hall with insert today's specials here.
Oh,
a happy worker is an efficient worker, and only efficient workers will be fed.
There we go. So here's... Like I said, even though I know what's coming, it's still very creepy. This device links to the door. It must be some kind of lock. What is it? There's a pin side hole at the center of the device displaying... And the display reads, only trusted blood will get through. So I need some blood of a trusted employee. And what a coincidence, there's a dead person over there, which I can use to get blood. But I don't have a syringe. I've got a metal rod. I might bludgeon him and get some blood over there, but I wouldn't get it in the pin-sized hole. So I'm going over here and try to actually get some... open with all the junk in a way. There you go. There we go. So I need a syringe. I need a syringe. With the blood. And with the blood I can open the door. And with the door open I can do everything I want to. I don't know what I'm seeing. The ventilation system is up and running, but the air smells rotten. So this is a cell. Got some alcohol here. This is the cell that the other person was in, I heard in the beginning. Got a tape. And a safe. Whee! That's still a safe mechanism. There are things everywhere. There's still a part of me that, in there, something is drawing me in. Dated 1994. Hurricane John still raged the Pacific and has become the longest lasting tropical cyclone ever recorded. Interesting. What is it interesting for the rest of the story? I wonder. There's no tape in it.
My name, Elof Carpenter.
Elof.
Elevated. Status. Code C. Imprisoned. Observing the Turngat movement. I predict that it will be my cell they visit next. To my knowledge, I am the last remaining member of the Elevated at this facility. And so it falls upon me to ensure that Xenu protocol is not compromised. For that reason, I record here the only way I have discovered to neutralize the line of the species.
No, please!
Great. That tape was messing with me because I thought it was coming over here. Okay, look, this is the cell I escaped from. And this is some blood. And this is locked. Damn that lock! Damn it all to hell! It won't budge. Now... there's a wire I can turn off. And I can get into this door. Just empty boxes. More empty boxes. Now this is gonna get interesting. Why? Well, I'll tell you why later. A syringe. What the hell? Where can I hide? Well, maybe behind this table. Oh my lord, what's gonna come in here? Oh god, he opened the door. Yes, these things can open doors. They're not like the grunts in Amnesia. This is still very creepy. Holy shit! You missed me. Shouldn't freak out. Okay, this guy doesn't go away for a long time, so let's just get a chair and yes, noise. Hello! Run! Ha 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 ha. Duh! Yeah. Not good.